Long time no car vlog. How are you, car vloggers? Car vlog watchers? I can't talk too long in this vlog because I got a gig to attend. But I just thought I'd show you. This I have showed on my Instagram, but I don't think I ever showed it in a video. This is my favorite like on-the-go coffee thing. Now, if you know what I'm about, you know I don't really drink coffee. I really try not to, and I don't have to. It's just because I like the taste. And usually I drink a coffee alternative called Puro or Caffrey. It's a green coffee alternative. But you know, sometimes I'm out and about and I want to drink some little coffee thing. So I really like this company, Pop in Bottle. And this one is the cold brew coffee almond latte. Organic, pure, plant rich. And I like it because it doesn't have sugar, number one. And number two, it's a lot of organic ingredients. It has organic almond milk, organic dates, organic cold brew coffee, and pink Himalayan salt. So I really like this one. It's like, you still get the coffee taste. It's not too sweet, it's creamy. And so I really like this one. If, you know, I'm out and about and I want a little coffee drink. It smells so good. If you guys remember, I don't know if they still sell these at Trader Joe's, but I used to get these little yogurts. I think they were called like French style yogurt or European style yogurt, and they used to sell a coffee one or a mocha one, and they used to sell a chocolate one. I don't know if they still sell those, but that's what this smells like. I used to love those yogurts. They were so good. And it kind of tastes like it kind of tastes like those too. Now, I have another thing I want to show you. This I have never gotten before, so it's going to be a live taste test. It's another vegan thing. It's called Chocolate Truffle Moon. And they had another flavor too. I think it was like, it was all white, so I'm guessing it's like vanilla or something. But it's from the brand Margot and Linda's Vegan Kitchen. It's vegan, raw, gluten, nut, and soy free. So, I'll read you the ingredients. Organic pure maple syrup, organic raw cacao powder, cold pressed extra virgin coconut oil. Oh, that's organic too. Filtered water, Madagascar vanilla extract, organic, and sea salt. So, I'm gonna try it. So it's kind of like, you know how I like to get those tarts from, what's that brand? Excuse me, Hail Mary. It's kind of like that. That's what I'm assuming. I'm gonna open it up. I'm excited to try. Ooh, it looks cool. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna have to stop this video and Instagram how cool it looks. Oh my gosh, people, look. It literally looks like a moon. Like, look at, it's like 3D and stuff. Smells chocolatey, eh? Smells really chocolatey. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture for Instagram, hold on. Back to our regular schedules programming. All right, let's try it. Whoa, it's all melty. Okay. Whoa. That's really chocolatey. That's really sweet. It's so good though. I recommend eating this with a utensil. Too bad I don't have one. It's like really melty. I mean, it's coconut oil, so it's gonna, like, if it's warm, it's gonna melt, you know? Let me see. Do I have a utensil? I don't see that I have one. Oh my gosh, this is so good. So good. With my coffee, oh my gosh, chocolate and coffee. I mean, come on, people. Like chocolate, coffee, and peanut butter are like my all-time favorite flavors. It's too bad that you can't. They're not really the best things for you. I mean, once in a while is okay, but they're so good. I love it so much. So good. You know what's weird? After I ate this and then I drank the coffee thing, I could taste the almondy more. Like the almond milk in the drink more. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, I'm gonna take another bite. Oh, you like my shirt? Where can you get it at? Let me tell you, girl. It says Brave Babe and it has a really cool flower detail artwork. Handmade in LA by females. Designed by females. Link to buy this is in my description box, and there's a discount code too if you're interested. So good. Oh my god. It's like really, it's light, but it's rich at the same time. Girl, what is your name, girl? So good. I don't know what to compare it to. Like one of those lint truffles, but like without the shell part. Like a giant lint truffle without the shell. That's what I compare it to. So good. Oh my god. I was thinking, Michelle, you're not gonna eat this whole thing right now, but I don't know, maybe I will. So good. So good, people. So good. See, you don't need sugar in your life, girl. You don't. That is what's so great about today. There's a lot of not so great stuff, but there's, at the same time, this is how it always is. The bigger the front, the bigger the back. Just as terrible as things are today is just as good as things are today. Because it's got to balance out. The universe balances out all the time. Yin and yang. People, check it out. Always. The universe always balances out. Karma is the same. All that stuff always balances out, girl. Always does. Otherwise, it wouldn't be the universe. It would probably be another dimension. But this is our universe, and this is what it's ruled by, yin and yang. This video is just talking about how good this thing is. So good. So good. I got you. Wow. so good. It's so good, people. Oh my god. It's probably not the best idea. Before I have to work. But we'll see. This everything, you know what, honestly, when you don't know what's going to happen, when you're taking a risk, just see it as an experiment, because afterwards you can see, oh, okay, that wasn't such a great idea. I won't do that next time. Or, hey, it worked out fine. Cool. I could do that again. And you learn. Either way, you learn, girl. Either way is a win-win. Either way. When you look at things not in black and white, not good or bad, dualistic, when you just look at things, the total view, everything. I want to finish both of these just because how good they taste, but at the same time, my stomach is actually feeling a little bit funny right now, so I probably shouldn't. I'll probably finish my little coffee thing because it's just one more sip, but the little chocolate thing, I'll just save it. Hopefully, it's still good after I'm done working. Hopefully, it doesn't melt or go bad. I'm working for like 5 hours, which I appreciate. I appreciate that so much, you know? It's like, you know, we always gotta check ourselves when we complain about things, because it's like, well, again, like I said, the bigger the front, the bigger the back. Total view. It's like, sometimes you look at things and you think, oh, it's gonna be so hard, it's gonna be so bad. But it's like, working, but then you get paid, girl. Then you get paid and you can pay for your bills and you can pay for fun stuff that you want to do and save for the future. So it's like, well, it's not that bad anyways. And you know, and you can always make with every job that must be done, there's an element of fun, and you find the fun and snap, the job's a game. Do, 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 do. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake. Dun, 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 dun. That a spoonful of sugar helps some medicine go down. Cool. Cool, girl. Two things I don't believe in. That's okay. I love Mary Poppins. I love Mary Poppins. Such good music. Mary Poppins is underrated. Seriously, it is. Cool, and I'm already starting to get boogers. That's what happens. That's what happens when you eat too much yin. Too extreme. You start discharging. And for me, the first thing is like boogers start to come up. But anyways. Thanks for watching this video. I hope if you guys see this or that other chocolate truffle moon, if you see it in a store near you, I hope that you'll give it a try and hopefully you will like it. But anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching. Later, haters. And also, think differently